We're catching up with the Ramsey Street residents now, where neighbours become good friends.